Choose to
invite God to be the center of our marriage.
Invite God to be the center of our marriage.
I, Daniel, surrender myself completely to you.
Surrender myself completely to you.
I, Daniel, choose to speak life over you and our marriage.
Speak life over you and our marriage.
I, Esther,
surrender myself completely to you.
Surrender myself completely to you.
I, Esther, choose to overcome our failures and difficulties.
Overcome our failures and difficulties.
I, Esther, choose to honor and respect you with love as the only motive.
I choose to honor and respect you as love is the only motive.
I, Esther, choose to
I, Esther, choose to
speak only life over you and our marriage.
Speak only life over you and our marriage. I, Esther, choose to
immediately respond to the voice of God.
Immediately respond to the voice of God
with joyful obedience.
With joyful obedience.
As long as we both shall live.
Esther, when I first met you, I thought you were just the coolest, most special thing on earth. So I knew I just had to know you. I had to get to know you. But then when I finally became best friends with you, I knew it was a fact. You were the coolest person on earth. My favorite thing about you is that you had already given your heart to our Father in heaven. So I knew that the only way to get to your heart was through His. I've been looking forward to this day for as long as I can remember. You're the most special, amazing woman I've ever met in my life, and I couldn't be more honored to spend the rest of my life with you and love you and serve you.
Today's been the most incredible day because I realized that I get to be with you for the rest of my life. I've been praying for you since I was a little girl, and I had no idea I would have to wait for only 19 years just to meet you, but you're so incredible. I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you.
his touch.